About your livelihood, punk. I don't want to hear your sob-ass stories. Get on.